Hello friends, NEET 2020 will be conducted on 26 July as per the latest notification, and in this video I'll be sharing some NEET preparation and planning tips and a 45-day master plan to crack NEET 2020. I will also share some bonus resources that will help you to prepare for NEET 2020. You can download them and use for free. Keep watching. Welcome to BioLearn, the YouTube channel for effective biology learning. I am Akshay Dave, your biology facilitator. NEET 2020 will be conducted on 26 July as per the latest notification. Depending on the sensitive lockdown situation and the severity of COVID-19 outspread during July, the dates may get rescheduled. But without worrying about all these possibilities which are not in your control, you as a student should be completely ready and prepared to face the NEET 2020 exam on 26th July. Even if it gets postponed, consider yourself lucky as you may get some more time to prepare for NEET 2020 and crack it even better. Let's begin with my recommended advice regarding planning and preparation for NEET 2020. Stay with me throughout the video. All the efforts that you invest in preparation of subjects will be worth only if you perform them with effective planning. Hence, preparation should be done with smart planning. There are a lot of students who will continue NEET preparation as per their mood and comfort, but ultimately the results will put them in discomfort. That is why if you follow a properly planned approach in your NEET preparation, your results will definitely improve. My previous video included my 10 tips for NEET 2020 preparation. If you haven't watched it yet, I am linking it here. Try to follow these 10 tips throughout your NEET preparation. So, how should you plan this period of 45 days for your NEET preparation? Here is my 45-day master plan for NEET 2020 preparation. Let me show it to you on screen so that you can understand it effectively. First, we will have a quick overview of NEET basics. The NEET paper pattern consists of 45 questions of physics with total 180 marks weightage. Similarly, 45 questions of chemistry with total 180 marks weightage. And 90 questions of biology having weightage of 360 marks. This sums up a total 180 questions consisting of 720 marks in the NEET exam. As per the marking scheme, each correct answer will give you 4 marks, while an incorrect answer will cause negative 1 mark. No mark will be deducted if the question is unattempted or if multiple answers are marked. So, here's the 45 days master plan for NEET 2020 preparation. Your preparatory time of 45 days can be divided into 3 phases of 15 days each. In each phase of these 15 days, your focus and preparation approach will be a bit different. Keep in mind that you need to put in 12 to 14 focused hours. In the first phase of 15 days, you will be focusing on core preparation. Prepare the syllabus topics for each subject thoroughly and attempt tests for each topic. Stick to only one subject for a complete day, which will help you cover more topics in less time with proper relevance. In these 15 days, you should cover the whole NCERT part from class 11 and class 12 and then move on to higher order questions based on the NEET syllabus. Only NCERT content won't be sufficient. You need to prepare a step higher. In the second phase of 15 days, your focus should be on practice and revision. Prepare your planned topics of each subject every day and attempt a full 3-hour practice paper after every 2 or 3 days. Check your answers and revise the concepts in which you have lost marks. Ensure that you strengthen your topic expertise during this phase with sufficient practice and revision. With this, you will enter the third phase of 15 days. Now is the time to test, prepare, retest. And this is how you'll greatly improve your subject performance. In this phase, perform quick revision of the syllabus and attempt 3-hour NEET sample tests every day. Check your answers, revise the concepts that you need to strengthen, and continue with the preparation as required. This phase will make you exam ready and will boost your confidence. So make the most out of it. So now you all would be clear about how this master plan would work for each phase of 15 days. Before we proceed, if you are already finding this video helpful, then give this video a thumbs up and show me your support in the comments. Subscribe my channel BioLearn and hit that bell icon to get all the video notifications in future. Let us move on to a typical recommended schedule that you should follow for each single day. An effective daily timetable that will ensure that your NEET 2020 preparation is progressing effectively. You can modify this daily schedule as per your preference, but ensure that you give in 12 to 14 hours every day as per the parameters mentioned here. Typically, your daily schedule should be something like this. You can wake up at 6 a.m., freshen up and be ready by 6:30 a.m. 6:30 to 8:30 a.m. you can take up a subject, whichever you have scheduled for that particular day. 8:30 onwards, you can perform some yoga or meditation, take a shower, have breakfast and be ready by 10 a.m. 10 a.m. to 12:30 p.m., you can continue with the same subject if you are going through phase 1 or any other subject if you are in phase 2 or revision if it's a day of phase 3. 12:30 p.m. to 1:30 p.m., you should have healthy lunch. Avoid being full. 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. is a 3-hour slot in which you should develop habit for continuous study or attempt a full test, as NEET exam every year is generally conducted during this time slot. 5 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. you can have a break for refreshments or you can even take a nap. 5:30 p.m. to 8 p.m. you can continue with the subject preparation or revision or topic tests depending on the phase of your preparation. 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. you can have healthy dinner and some quality family time. 9 p.m. to 11:30 p.m. you can complete any pending preparation that you have or perform revision. Also reflect on your success throughout the day. 11:30 p.m. onwards, you can have relaxed sleep to wake up again at 6 a.m. next day. It is obvious that you may feel to take smaller breaks during the day. These smaller breaks can be of 10 to 20 minutes. You can watch subject tutorial videos, motivational videos, take a walk, perform meditation, or simply take a nap. I would clearly recommend to avoid watching too much of entertainment and also avoid social media as it can divert your thoughts in a negative way. And remember, keep these smaller breaks small. Don't extend them. So, I hope all these recommendations and advice will greatly help all of you to prepare effectively and crack NEET 2020. Now, to help you prepare for NEET 2020 effectively, I have linked some free resources in the description, which include some practice papers, some MCQ question banks, and lot of other resources which are completely free for all of you. For more videos like this, subscribe my channel BioLearn and share such videos with anyone who can get the maximum benefit. Remember, sharing is caring. See you all in the next video. Take care and stay safe.